Now when I was a younger budded rope cliff I would stroll, and climb the fence and sit under up to view the waters below. It's there I sit and meditate about the men in the sea, and quickly turn my head to the point where fishermen used to be. My thoughts of the trawls, the boats, the traps, it was the thing of the day, and the brook that ran down through the rope that made its way to the bay. The fish on the flakes, so goodness sakes, it was a sight to be seen, and the capelin rolling on the beach where fishermen used to be. I remember the names of men in the cove who worked so late in the night. They worked the soil and made the hay when the weather it was right. And further down the old long drong, the horses running free, and in the meadows by the brook where fishermen used to be. Now a special time for everyone is about to get underway. The cakes, the bread, the pots of soup is now the talk of the day. The school is lit, the fire is in, with everyone in a glee. For in on the floor there stands in the law where fishermen used to be. The sea and school are empty now, they were so precious to me. A way of life no longer there is just a memory. But it's hard to forget the days of the past with everyone in their glee. And I think of it now and what it was like where fishermen used to be. I often stroll down to the wharf with my daughter hand in hand. She asked me how it used to be when I was a younger man. It's there I sit and meditate about the men on the sea, and point to all those places where fishermen used to be. And point to all those places where fishermen used to be.